Good morning!
Don't ask me what's going on right here, because I'm just a little bit confused. So 2020 has brought so many Americans to hate Chinese people because of this fucking virus, right? So now I'm just confused, because I got Chinese friends, I got Asian friends, I got Filipino friends. You know what I mean, okay? And I like me a nigga. And I'm Latina. I think I'm just gonna go get a rape van. And you know what type of van I'm talking about when I say a rape van. You know, the big white one that looks like a little miniature school bus at the little... Never mind. I'm just gonna go pick some cotton and say I'm shoveling snow or some shit, because now I'm fucking confused. I don't know who I'm supposed to like. First, we didn't like Mexicans because of this goddamn wall bullshit, but I love me some elote. And maybe some elote did... Never mind. You know what the fuck I'm saying. Look, I'm just kind of confused because now 2020 got me fucked up. I don't know who I'm supposed to like. I don't know who I'm not supposed to like. I'm just, they saying Joe Biden is the feds, but Trump is a race. Look, I don't know. One of them is giving out money. The other one wants to give us health care. Look, can I get both, please? Can I have good medical insurance and a check for $1 million? I'll be happy. I mean, what is it? And then I'm not supposed to like these people. I'm supposed to like these people. Just, I don't know. I'm a light-skinned brown girl, so I don't fucking know. Can somebody help me out? Because I don't have the slightest fucking clue.